Though peace was expected to return to Hyrule after Ganon's fall, something rather ominous happened instead. A new world appeared, a world of a different dimension. Impa had summoned Link to Hyrule Castle. She asked him to investigate the strange happening. Once the preparations for his adventure were complete, Link set off. He entered the strange new world. It was a vast, mysterious dimension with an unfamiliar landscape. There, he met a girl who was battling monsters. Her name was Tetra. She was the leader of a gang of pirates, but she had become separated from her crew during the recent dimensional event. Though strangers, the two could agree on one thing. The monsters Tetra was battling had to be defeated. They joined forces to take on the enemy.
problem.
met the pirate leader, Tetra, and they fought valiantly together as allies. But it would seem their enemies were stronger and craftier than they had imagined. After claiming victory, Link looked into the sky to see a monstrous bird flying off into the distance. Squinting to get a better view, he saw that the giant bird was carrying something in its talons. Not something, someone. It was Tetra. Link had to do something, or she would be lost forever. He dashed off to save her without a second thought.